Hey, check it out. At the time of filming this video, I have 710 subscribers. If you told me a year ago that 710 people would give a rat's ass about anything I'd have to say, I'd think you were completely crazy. However, for those of you who find my antics amusing or have enjoyed watching kind of how I progress in FPV or what it means to me to be in FPV, thank you. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your time to just watch the video. Thank you for a like or subscribe down below if you are not yet one of those people. This has been a really rewarding thing for me, not just getting up in the air, but being able to share in the way that I have on YouTube. So thank you all. All right, let's get a pack together in and then I'll get an edit for you.
Game time. Oh, that's a rough start. Okay, anyway. So I've never flown here before. That's not true. I just put two packs in. I love this little awning thing. I like being able to get back to some kind of proxy stuff instead of just a big open field. I will say, however, it is definitely a crutch. I mean, when I'm in proxy environments, you're trying to figure out where in the proxy environment you want to go next and how you want to make that particular thing look cool. But when you're at a big open field, it is just about your flying. And I kind of hate flying in that way, but, you know, working those filler moves then in an open field makes them more interesting. All right, got it again. Okay, I was worried I wasn't gonna get it. Anyway, working them in a big open field means when you get to this proxy stuff, then, you know, it is more exciting when you add that little filler stuff. But it's kind of funny. I thought of a funny story that I wanted to share. Because earlier on this year, back in the spring, I wanted to put together a compilation video with 30 different pilots. And my idea was have everyone submit a 30 second flight that begins and ends with a right-handed aileron roll. And then it would be easy enough. All right. It would be easy enough to splice it all together and make it look cool, right? At least that was my goal. Sorry for the traffic passing by. Well, here's the thing. I didn't ask for a 30 second aileron roll. I asked for a 30 second alerian roll. And I really thought that's what it was called. Mostly because, and we are all FPV people, we know that we see these things in print a lot, but we don't, unless you hear them, they don't really quite make sense. And even then, I'm sure there's a bunch of people watching this that have no idea what I'm talking about. So anyway, the internet being the internet, ripped me to shreds. A lot of people just like, oh, they just had a field day with the fact that I didn't even say it correctly. Except for one person. And I love this because this is the only interaction I've ever had with that one person. But since I tagged all of my favorite pilots, you know, you're bound to hear back from someone. Ciotti gets back to me, right? And he goes, hey, man, I'd love to participate, but I don't know what an aileron, larian roll is. And I had to come back to, you know, Ciotti, whose videos I've literally studied and transcribed to try to fly like. I had to say, no, I meant aileron. I'm just an idiot. Didn't know that that's what it was called. And he should have mocked me. Man, he should have torn me to shreds. But he didn't, because he's a good dude, right? And there's still a lot of good dudes out there. And Ciotti just said, yeah, no big deal. I'll try to get a video in, which was cool. Unfortunately, oh, what am I doing here? A little cricket inspiration. That was kind of cool. Anyway, he should have torn me apart, right? He really should have, but he just let me know that I was saying the wrong damn word. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to make that video happen. Maybe I'll try again sometime in the future, but it's funny how the internet brings out kind of the worst in a lot of people, right? Where you could have just told somebody, hey, you're saying that wrong. Some people really kind of jumped down my throat about it. So, you know, this is the way, this is how This is how the internet works. Oh, no, I wanted it. I wanted it. Anyway, that's how the internet works, isn't it? You could be helping other people, but people just use it as an opportunity to tear people to shreds. I think it happens more in other places than FPV, but, yeah, you know, carpe mockum. Anyway. Let's get an edit done.
Oh,